Hey, look, Mav. On you, though.
Amitabha.
Amitabha.
I am Bodhisattva Lingji.
How's it going, YouTube? Disclaimer, I had no idea about the Wind Tamer vessel at the time of this video, but it's okay. I'm hard-headed and I'm a masochist, and we do it without it. Now, if you're like me, keep watching. I'll make out a few pointers. Otherwise, go and get the vessel. It is what it is. Also, sorry about some of the heads-up display being cut off because I was having some display configuration issues, but, you know, it is what it is. I'll see you guys in the next one.
How dare you come back? Why do you have to come back?
Oh, come on, dude. Hey, did you guys see that? Let's run that back. So in phase two, in case you're wondering why they call him the Yellow Wind Sage, he actually starts blocking off the arena. As you can see here, I'm kind of blocked off here, but there's no real visual cue to let me know that, which is very frustrating. Which you heard me at the beginning saying that there's an item called some kind of vessel that actually alleviates this issue. But, you know, I didn't do that. I didn't know about it. It is what it is. But in case you're like me, just be wary of this. It becomes more obvious in the later stages of this fight, which I'll show you later. Here's a good example of where it's obvious that there's a barrier. Notice how my combo is going to end short as I can't pass that wind. I wish there was more visual cues like this earlier in the fight. That's probably like one of my pet peeves. Oh, come on, it never lets me actually dodge. Even though I'm literally pressing the dodge button. Shine's bullshit. It's definitely books are cooked. Is this it? Yes! Fuck yes! Finally! Oh my god. Fucking A, bro. God damn. Oh
my god. Just for a short reign over this barren valley.
Ooh. Finally. That was a lot of attempts, I tell you that much. Oh shit, what? Oh, that was his head. Ah. I never would even thought. Hey, look, Mav. On you though.
Amitabha. I am Bodhisattva Lingji
of New Mount Sumeru.
The warden of this rat. After the great sage's passing, his six senses were scattered across the mortal realm. This thieving rat chanced upon one of them. Yet hindered by his meager might, he could not absorb its power. Thus he schemed with wicked intent. A victim of his deceit, I had my head taken by him. The sense requires such a grand container to release its power. I should bear the blame for his reign of havoc upon this ridge again. Through your valor and sagacity, order has been restored.
Nice.
You are the sole worthy one to keep it.
Nice. I find it interesting that his voice changed now that he has his head.
Keep it secure in my stead.
I guess it kind of makes sense, but this is kind of odd. Look at the balls on this motherfucker. Look at them balls. Oh!